your phone. I'm trying to get you on your own tonight, bad and you know it. You tell me that you with it, gotta show me now. Mix a Hennessy with emotions. I'm trying to let go, can she you wanna be my one and only? But I can't be the one she wanted. Baby, I'm sorry, sorry, I don't care. Baby, I'm sorry, sorry, I want bad. Don't give a fuck, let's get drunk and then fuck fucked up. I just wanna feel like...
Yo, what is up? Back again with a raw leg day. And also, Jimmy's not here, but he got us a tripod, so shout out you, so we can film this video. But it's gonna be like a raw leg day. It's kinda gonna be everywhere. I'm about to go run some errands, so once I'm done this, I will meet you guys back inside.
Cigarettes in tiny liquor bottles, just what you expect inside her new Balenciaga.
Take some pre and then go to the gym. I'm sipping on Arctic Cherry. It's Mamba. It's by Clout Power. I'm actually working with them, so if you want to support me, you can use my code. I'll throw that up. It's code JISH. And you'll save 15% off. This pre-workout is definitely going to be for stim junkies like myself. It has 350 milligrams of caffeine. And the other ingredients pretty much make it to where you don't crash, so it lasts really long. Like beginning, middle, and end of your workout, you'll want to run through a wall the whole time. So I love that. It's also really good dry scooping because the scooper size is very small. And when you throw it in with water, it tastes really good. Arctic Cherry is a little bit more sour, and then like Space Candy is more sweet. The Sunshine Pump supplement, that's a powder. That works really well. It tastes really good. Tastes like sunshine, even though I don't know what the hell that tastes like. And the pump caps are really good. I had the craziest chest pump of my life, but we're gonna sip on this and I'll see you guys at the gym. This is amazing. Okay, so we have made it to the gym real quick. The last couple days I've been here, I've been sampling like the pre and the pump to like all the homies. So I'm gonna make a little montage of that and I'm gonna throw that up right now. Whew. How's it taste?
Better than this shit.
Okay.
This shit smacks.
Let me see that water bottle. It's
all right.
It's fucking gas.
Gas.
We're here with Dom. We're gonna have him try the free.
What you got there, Dom? Read it. What you got there?
You got the,
is it the Black Mamba? Is that the Kobe 24?
Mamba Extreme Pre.
Well,
I'm ready to be up all night.
Yeah.
Dry scoop that shit, bro.
Honestly, I got a great ass workout.
Are you done already?
Me too.
Yeah, my hoodie was soaked in the first two workouts. I don't know. My headphones are kind of dying, so I'm debating. But I'll definitely let you know. I think it's like crystallized. Good. Fire?
Yeah.
It's high stim, so you're gonna be feeling pretty zooted.
Especially with
you.
Can I scoop?
Yeah, whole thing.
Do a full scoop.
Do a heaping.
There's
scoop.
Water behind you too.
Put a bicep peak on that scoop.
What that it tastes like?
A little harder than earlier.
Like Smarties that are crushed up.
Smarties.
Yeah.
God damn.
So, we just found out that was the pre, which I knew.
Yeah, I did.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
No, so, yeah, he took two. That's his third, so if Swick's family, if you're watching this, I am not responsible. What do you got there, bro?
Cloud power.
Stack. You want me to hold that while you put it in the thing? All the homies are about to try this shit.
We're gonna pass the jug around.
Yeah.
All right. Taste test of Cloud Power.
How's that taste?
Oh my god, that is fire, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
How's it taste? The flavor is Arctic Cherry. Pass it around.
That is amazing.
Definitely
I'm not gonna lie. That's
oh yeah.
That's
how was it, Will? You didn't try it? Try it.
That's smooth. I'm not gonna lie. That goes
it's
down.
Better than what you had.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, Arctic Cherry.
It tastes like a Slurpee.
Nah, that tastes like the white cherry.
How'd it go down?
Smooth.
What does it taste like?
And that's really good.
Scrumptious.
Yo, so we just got to the gym and we saw like a few of the homies. My boy Vic's actually gonna be filming for me. I was gonna use a tripod, but he offered to film, so the vid should be pretty fire now. I usually stretch for about like, when it's a leg day, like 10 minutes because I'm not trying to like pull anything.
Yes, sir, this is Vic.
Appreciate get it in you, today. Big dog.
Got on under these
Young LA shorts. They show the quads, you know. Elysium had to support Alex. Can't go wrong with either of these items.
All right, so to get started, I'm gonna do two sets of both of these, the quad extensions, and then some hamstring curls seated, because I want to warm up my knees. My knees have been killing me recently, and a lot of like big bodybuilders, C-Bomb, Nick Walker, they do this shit to warm up their knees, especially when you're going into like your heavier lifts. So I'm just gonna get started with two sets of 1H. Also, your legs will look more defined, so if you ever want to take pictures of your legs, take it before you get a pump, because I just feel like the definition doesn't show as well. Your leg will be bigger because it has a pump, but the definition won't be there. It's weird. So, I do not squat. My form's shit. It hurts my knees. I don't do it. So, this is going to be the big leg movement. I'm going to do like two, maybe three warm-up sets, and then I'm gonna do four sets, like four working sets of some heavy-ass weight, probably for like 6 to 8 reps, so. Yo, if you, real quick, if you go to this gym, right, and you're ever squatting, and you need clamps, whether it's bench, over there, in the turf area where the gates are next to the treadmills, there's like a bucket stashed full of clamps. I don't know why it's there, but I just found that with Jimmy like a couple weeks ago. It's crazy. I have to piss, so hopefully I don't piss my pants.
It is better than the other option.
This is the first working set. I wish I had headphones, you know? Cool.
I got you. What about
how are the quads looking, yo? You're
looking pretty saucy, dog.
Trying to get big legs. Trying to get 6 to 8 here.
Feels good.
it's like the best time because there's like a total of 5 pedestrians in here. You got the whole gym to yourself. Somebody littered in this gym, yo.
It's fucked up, man.
Make this bucket real quick. I'm feeling a little risky.
Alright.
If I die, mom, dad, grandma, I love you.
Going up. He's going up. One more, one more. One more, two more. Push it, push it. Two more. All you, one more. Come on. Up, up, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh. This is the bucket from earlier I was talking about.
Oh, dude, it's a sneaky bucket.
We're gonna do some lunges now. So now we're gonna do lunges, 4 sets, probably of 10 to 12, because I don't feel that heavy on lunges. I like to focus on controlling the weight.
Like, it just makes me, like, brutally fucking honest, dude. Like, if you show me some shit, like, yo, you like this edit on it, it sucks, I'm gonna be like, Josh, this is garbage, bro.
Yeah.
This is terrible. But then I'll tell you why, you know?
Yeah, right. Like, yo, it's all about, like, being able to take criticism and just everything in a nutshell. You have to, like, control everything. Like, you have to know how to take it.
Yeah,
like, you can't let what people think of you destroy you. But you have to know how to take constructive criticism. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Criticism is gonna be valid. Like, an old head coming up to us right now and be like, yo, what are you guys doing? And I'm like, yo, I'm filming a YouTube video. He might be like, that's stupid as fuck, just get a workout in. How is that gonna help me? Like, how is that gonna help me achieve my dreams, become an influencer and a content creator, if I'm not making content?
The world's changing, man. The world is a
lunges are no joke, bro. So, just got done with lunges. To wrap up, I'm gonna do 4 sets of 6 to 8 of this, and then 4 sets of 6 to 8, and then I might throw in a drop set at the end and just burn out. So we got 8 sets total. And when you're doing shit like this, don't go crazy heavy, really just control.
This one's gonna hurt.
When you're doing the quad extensions, when you do it and your toes are pointed straight up, you're gonna be targeting this muscle up here in the quads. Can't think of it right now, too much caffeine. And then when you point your feet, like your toes outward, you're actually gonna focus the teardrop muscle right here. And when you point them inwards, you're actually gonna focus the outer sweep of the quad. So I think I want my outer sweeps to get a little bit bigger. I focus on building the teardrops for a while. So I'm mainly just gonna be doing inwards for this workout.
Let's get it. Let's get it. Boom. Oh yeah, squeeze that thing. Yeah, he's got his feet pointed in today, working on the outer part of his thigh. Feet in, outer thigh.
I'm just going to sit here. When you do this, for an executioner, like, it's a heavy day. So I'm doing 4 sets, 6 to 8.
Right.
However, the last set, or maybe two, I'm gonna drop set it and do a burnout.
Okay.
Because this is really good for just high reps.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You're just putting as much blood as you can into your legs.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Yeah. So pressure on the knees, straight quads. I usually do like 12 to 15 reps and I do 12 sets. Sometimes I'll do 16. But yeah, just 12, 15 reps and really controlling the weight. Up the video. That's a raw leg day. Hope you guys enjoyed. This was definitely a different type of video, but I'm just trying out new stuff for you guys. Definitely let me know what you think in the comments. I just want to be able to like give you guys good content to watch. Let me drop a like and subscribe if you want to support me. Also, I'll be dropping a link to Cloud Power subs. Very good products. I've tried the pump and the pre. All looks good. If you want to go in there and support me, use my code. But until next video, guys, stay blessed.